Over there saying you rock. But in a school, you're Baba.
I'm Baba.
But I could still hear a bit of cracks there and get to step away the ending. Kondo and Zile Lapa and in Shaila put in Pazamisile, the way you finished your song, the very, very last note in Pazamisile.
We started at Durban, Nqubeko. Ngiphazamisekile. Then Nqubeko, that sings from the heart. I did not see it today. And it's there, Baba. It's not anywhere. And I want it back. And I want it.
Thank you.
I want it.
Thank you.
Bring it back, Nqubeko. Sister Rips?
Nami ngizwile leyo nto leyo. Ngike ngambona nami ngihlele ekhaya nami ngibheke I want to sing gospel. Ngathi ngambona acula nosisi. Yabona? Ngathi lo mfana loya.
Yeah.
Uyakude kakhulu ngetalent lakhe. But namhlanje ngiyacabanga ukuthi mhlambe u too excited so lose lento emnandi ekuye. So ufuna ukujabulisa abantu kunokuthi akhiphe lento akudumise nje sivuseleleke sonke. That's why bese uyayiluza kancane baba. Yeah.
Like I said, judges are scoring even as we speak. Six are in the bottom in terms of viewer votes tonight. Who will go and who will stay? Nqubeko, take a bow. And now it's Thabani's turn to bless you with his voice, singing the song of his choice. But before that, let's hear why he chose the song.
Uma ngicabanga umuntu wesifazane ngicabanga ngenzalo abantu. Umuntu wesifazane without bona ngabe asikwazi ukuphila kulo mhlaba. Ba abantu abasinakekelayo, ba abantu abanothando, ba abantu abazazi ukuthi bafunani empilweni. Ngichoze iculo la mamuhlengwe emhlaba elithi Rock My Soul, okuyiculo engilithandayo because icula alicula ngealbum yakhe yokuqala and it was big and iculo that I fell in love with.
Why? I wanna burn my God, I wanna burn. It's a rock, rock, Jehovah Jireh, you are Jehovah Nisi, you are Jehovah El Shaddai.
Thabani, rocking his soul in the bosom of Abraham.
Yeah. It's my favorite song. And
the right person to find out if Thabani rocked the soul tonight is Hlengiwe. Did he rock the soul tonight?
Normally, I do sing the old songs and make them new. And now I have to, pull up my socks because of you. Yeah. No, thank you.
Did he own the floor tonight, Mkhize?
Oh yeah, no. Own being the key word. I can see that he really wants to regain his position back there. Wow, what a performance. That was a performance.
Really?
Beautiful. Star quality. Yes.
Beautiful star quality and all those nice words. Bob, thank you very much. Take a bow. Well, we've heard from the six who are at the bottom. Now, Nhlakanipho is up next. He's the first of the only two contestants who are safe tonight. He's singing for your votes. He's up next, and here's what he had to say about his song choice.
When sikhuluma ngomuntu wesifazane, in our days, ngibuka izwi lenkosi melithi ngakwazi usasesiswini sikamame wakho. Ngikhethe iculo lika Debra Fraser elibizwa ngokuthi nangumthokozisi, ulithi ngempela usemhlabeni. So ngikwazi ukushintsha ama-lyrics alo, ngafaka igama lenkosi uDebra Fraser waminista ngalo empilweni yami kakhulu. Ngikhula ngaphansi kwesandla sikamame wami.
Yes, sir. Yeah, no, I. Ucule ngathi, bo ucule la umame kaya. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi kuzwile naye lapha ekhona. Yeah, from the heart.
Always from the heart.
Always from the heart. Mkhize, always from the heart. He's at the top tonight.
Oh, yeah.
From last week's performance. No wonder.
No put together to wear a luxury number. So we like kutuza ye number one. And I deserve our natural, natural. Yeah. That's what I like from you. Yeah. You're just natural, you're doing your thing.
Now vote to win thing.
Yeah.
You want to sit like a dip at the top?
He's at the top.
Yeah.
Second figure.
That's right.
It's okay.
Rips?
Mina ngithenga imbona nje backstage ngathi wow, this guy has a beautiful voice. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Do you believe Nhlakanipho has a beautiful voice like Rebecca has just said? Has he arrived at the top? Will he be safe next week? Well, if you want him to be, you need to vote for him. And to vote for Nhlakanipho, simply SMS his first name, Nhlakanipho, to 34709 as often as you can. And you can also call our hotline number and vote for him on that platform. The lines are wide open and ready to receive your votes. So get voting. Nhlaka, take a bomb fun. Malcolm is standing by to sing for your votes. What gives you the idea that Tim Malcolm is in the house tonight? All right. Let's hear what he had to say about his song choice tonight.
When I think about a woman, I think about love unconditionally because that is who God is. God is love. The song that I'm singing tonight is basically really a golden oldie. It's called Paradise Road. I think it just depicts when we talk about Mzansi gospel and women and where they come from. Felicia Marriott, to me, is a diva of note that I've known for many years. I mean, songs like No One that she used to sing was really inspirational, and that's the reason why I chose that song.
Well, Tim Malcolm will have to wait just a little bit longer because Malcolm is performing just after the break. Stay with us. We'll also reveal who of the bottom six is going out tonight. Stay with us.